Continuing on, CNC group break number 582 on the boxes 9 to 15. So here we go, box 9. All right, we got a base card to 299 for the New York Rangers, Derek Stepan. We got a base card to 299 for the Montreal Canadiens, Tomáš Plekanec. We've got a banner season, number to 299 for the Vancouver Canucks, Roberto Luongo. Oh, those are nice. We've got a select signatures, number 38 of 99 for the Boston Bruins, Jim Craig. Jim Craig. We've got a banner season jersey, number to 99 for the Nashville Predators, Pekka Rinne. Uh-oh, that could be big, so I'll save that to the end. We've got a gold base parallel, number 9 of 25 for the Boston Bruins, Tyler Seguin. And we got a Stanley Cup insert, number to 199 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Patrick Sharp. And the redemption. Huh. This is going to be an interesting random. Because technically, this is two different franchises. A Back to the Future dual signatures. Back to the Future dual signatures, which is going to be random. Between the Phoenix Coyotes and the Winnipeg Jets. Bobby Hall, Evander Kane. Back to the Future dual signatures, Bobby Hall, Evander Kane. So that'd be a fun random. First random from the case, too. All right, on to pack 10. We've got a base card, number 299 for the Vancouver Canucks, Alex Burrows. We've got a base red, number 19 of 49 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Marian Hossa. We've got a banner season, number 299 for the Dallas Stars, Louis Erickson. Twice in one case, how awesome are we? We've got a gold autograph, number 1 of 25 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Marian Hossa. We've got a jersey, number 299 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. Oh, if this next card's what I think it is, someone owes me a dinner. But I'm going to save it. Number 299, team trademarks for the Calgary Flames, Jerome Iginla. It's a redemption. And I'm just trying to see if my memory is really that good. We've got a freshman jumbo signatures. I'm not even going to say the team. The Nuge. Jumbo freshman draft position signatures. Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Kaboom. All right, we are on to pack number 11 now. Two Nuge autos for Vegas, one case. All right, we got a base card, number to 299 for the Detroit Red Wings, Johan Franzen. Dinging the gong, nobody kicked you, so I don't know what's going on with that, buddy. We've got number to 49, red parallel for the Phoenix Coyotes, Ray Whitney. We got a banner season, number to 299 for the Vancouver Canucks, Daniel Sedin. We've got a gold autograph, Number 19 of 25 for the Detroit Red Wings, Jimmy Howard. Oh, those look cool. We got a Crease Cleaners autograph. Numbered to 99 for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Steve Mason. We've got a limited Trios jersey. Number 38 of 99 for the Edmonton Oilers, Taylor Hall, Jordan Eberle, Linus Omark. And we've got a team trademarks, number to 299 for the Vancouver Canucks, Daniel Sedin. Vegas, this is getting ridiculous, buddy. Pack 12. Yeah, probably. That's probably what happened. Just got spammed out. That's weird looking from this side. Anyways, base card number to 299 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Victor Hedman. Base card number to 299 for the Colorado Avalanche, Paul Stastny. Base card number to 299 for the Montreal Canadiens, Jean Béliveau. And that's why it looked weird. It's a redemption. For it to Phenoms, rookie auto redemption, number to 299. And the redemption is for the Philadelphia Flyers of Eric Gustafson. We got a jersey, number to 299 for the Washington Capitals, Alexander Semin. We've got a jersey prime, number to 25 for the New York Islanders, Kyle Okposo. And we've got a Crease Cleaners number to 199 for the Ottawa Senators, Craig Anderson. All right, pack 13. Lucky number 13. All right, we need a big finish. We got a base card to 299 for the Colorado Avalanche, J.S. Giguere. Base card to 299 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Braden Schenn. Oh, this is the best case ever. Another banner season silver spotlight, number 2 of 49 for the Dallas Stars, Louis Erickson. Hat trick. We've got a jumbo jersey, number to 99 for the Boston Bruins, Brad Marchand. We've got a jersey, number to 99 for the Dallas Stars, Kari Lehtinen. Oh my, I hate the player, but that is a gorgeous, gorgeous card. Yeah. What the? Sick. Bad collation here for the win. Number 65 of 99, Stanley Cup autograph for the Anaheim Ducks, Chris Pronger. Chris Pronger. Like I said, beautiful card, hate the player. So we're going to follow it up with a beautiful card and one of my favorite players. Number 25 of 99, Stanley Cup signatures for the Detroit Red Wings, Nicky Lidstrom. Whoever has Detroit, I am seriously interested in this card. We've got a gold base parallel, number 17 of 25 for the Boston Bruins, Milt Schmidt. And we've got a Stanley Cup insert, number to 199 for the New Jersey Devils, Scott Gomez. That's bad collation for the win on that one. Pack 14. Yeah, they were actually a little stuck together. I almost skipped past it. But I didn't notice it felt a little thicker. That's Eric has Detroit. Perfect. Thanks. All right, we got a base card number /299 in the category of seriously for the Ottawa Senators, Nikita Filatov. We got a base card number /299 for the Phoenix Coyotes, Shane Doan. We've got a base card number /299 for the Detroit Red Wings, Steve Yzerman. We've got a Brothers in Arms dual jersey, number /199 for the St. Louis Blues, Yaroslav Halak and Brian Elliott. Oh, this could be cool. We've got a freshman jumbo jersey number parallel, number /99 for the Florida Panthers, Eric Goodbranson. Number /299, Phenom's rookie autograph for the New Jersey Devils, Adam Henrique. We've got a team trademarks, number /299 for the St. Louis Blues, Yaroslav Halak. And we've got a Stanley Cup insert, number /199 for the Carolina Hurricanes, Cam Ward. All right, pack 15. Last pack from case one. It's got a tick one in here. All right, base card, /299 for the Boston Bruins, Patrice Bergeron. We've got a red base parallel, numbered 47/49 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. We've got a banner season, number /299 for the Detroit Red Wings, Pavel Datsyuk, Basha. We've got a Phenom's rookie auto, number /299 for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Ben Scrivens. We've got a jersey. Oh, jersey number /99 for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Dion Phaneuf. We've got a gold base parallel, number 23/25 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Eric Lindros. And number 40/50, we've got a jumbo patch, beautiful three-color for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. Cat freaking boom. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of case one.